Hello friends, this is Mr. Khan back with another video for you. So continuing our UCL fantasy series, and we'll talk about predictor in this video. But before we start, if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to my channel and make sure you like my videos, comment on my videos. So talking about match day 4, we got 0 points for this. Liverpool lost. Then also this was completely turnover result for us. This was almost like giving 41 points, you can see. Then 10 points, 0 points, and this was the perfect, excellent, they say 323 points, 9 points predicted to do, but no one can say. 63 points for this one, then 86 points for this one, and yeah, of course Manchester United won this one 6 then 3 and then 0. And excellent for this one as well, 240 points. So we scored like 781 points on match day, and I think my global rank increased. Oh no, it didn't increase, it decreased. My Indian rank got increased. So talking about predictions, then of course match day 5, I think this one will be 2-0 or 2-0. Let's go with 2-0 for this one. Moscow will win. Then more chances of Ajax than AEK. Juventus will take this one home with Valencia going down. And of course Manchester United will take this one home. Then or Roma playing against Real Madrid, I think it can be or it will be a 1-1 draw. Then of course no excuses for Manchester City, they are in top form, top of the Premier League table, and this will be a 2-1, I guess. Of course you have to guess. Without guessing, you will not get anything. You just have to guess. Then Bayern and Benfica, I think it will be a draw. Then Lokomotiv Moscow and Galatasaray, it will be a 2-0, 2-1, 2-0. I think Atletico will take this one home by 1-0. Then Porto can win this one 2-1 or 2-0, I think 2-1. Then Napoli favorites to win this one. Paris, it will be a 2-1, I guess. I think Paris just gonna edge this one like last time Liverpool did. Then talking about Tottenham, it can be a draw, it can be a loss, but loss for Tottenham will be like going out of the competition. Then PSV against Barcelona, I think it will be a 0-2 fixture, sorry 0-2, and Messi is back. Frankly speaking, then Dortmund 0. So these are my predictions. CSK Moscow 2-0, Ajax 1-0, Juventus 2-0, Manchester United 2-0, Roma 1-1, then Man City 3-0, Hoffenheim 2-1, Bayern 1-1, Lokomotiv Moscow 2-0, Atletico 2-1-0, Porto 2-1, Napoli 2-0, Paris 2-1, Tottenham 2-1, Barcelona 2-0, and Dortmund 2-0. So these are my predictions, and if you are new to this channel, please do subscribe to my videos, and you know, that's what's keep me going, and thank you for watching my videos.